Well, Walmart shoppers in Northeast Albuquerque had a scare this afternoon as police captured a gunman inside the store. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan joins us live with what people inside had to say about the tense scene.
Well, shoppers tell us that inside this store, it was complete chaos. People hitting the floor, running for exits, all while a gunman tried to hide from police.
It all started here at an auto parts store.
We just heard a loud pop.
Police say 32-year-old Donald Roybal shot at a manager with a small pistol after he was caught trying to steal speakers. No one was hurt, but Roybal ran away from the scene and into a Walmart less than a block away.
Everybody started rushing from the front end of the store to the back. This guy forced himself in the store.
Shoppers inside the store say managers made an announcement over the intercom asking everyone to stay inside. But once people realized the gunman was in the building, chaos ensued.
Everybody yelling and hitting the floor. I said, don't stop us, just run.
Shoppers made their way to the back exit doors, running from the building. Within minutes, police caught Roybal in the automotive section, where he had to be restrained on a gurney and taken to jail, a sight that left shoppers relieved that a busy Saturday afternoon didn't end in tragedy.
Roybal is charged with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon and armed robbery, and police believe that he could also be charged for having a handgun, as he is a convicted felon. And on top of all this, they say they also found knives on him as well as drug paraphernalia. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Liz McKernan, KOAT Action 7 News.
Well, police say Roybal was on probation. He has an extensive rap sheet, which includes prior convictions for using weapons against officers.